silence in his ear. Maybe the ghosts of his way.